This is something I definitely would have not thought about doing with my other RC car. But I've done it, it's like the third time now. And so it sure is nice to be able to just rinse this bad boy off and not have to worry about it. Nice and clean. There we go.